Hey everybody, so as you know, I love fighting games, and I also love anime. There is a fighting game, this anime base from the company Tatsunoko, wow, cannot speak today. Tatsunoko made a fighter for the PlayStation 1, and after that, years later, on the Wii, Tatsunoko Vs Capcom happened. So I went ahead and found the game, and I'm already playing it now, trying to do some arcade runs, see how the story mode is, and hopefully that should be fun. And you get to see the game in action. It looks really good. It's like 2D sprites, and it's a fighter, you know, like Street Fighter or what have you. It's not quite an anime fighter as what we think of anime fighters now, like BlazBlue or Guilty Gear. It's not like that. It's more like a classic fighting game. So let me share this, and then we'll go play Tatsunoko. And you know these characters, I think the most famous ones on the US are the Gatchaman guys from Battle of the Planets, is how it was known here back in the day. And yeah. Let me put this from the beginning so you can get all. The intro is really quite nice animated. It doesn't take that long. I was doing something.
Oh, they're like, yay!
It's a little dark here. Let me turn on the light. There we go. It's a little better. Oh, why is it this time? So I don't know a few of these guys, like Casher and Gatchaman. I'm the same. Him. Crap, what's his name? Tekkaman Blade. I don't take Tekkaman Blade too, I'm the same. I love you, Yasuki! I have no idea how many miles. Pick him and play, that's it. I thought you. Tatsu, you know these guys, right? Hi, Ronnie. All right. Let's play.
Hi, buddy.
パラレルワールドには自由と平和を守るために戦うスーパーヒーローたちがいることを。
You were otaku before it was cool, then, Tatsu. Wait, which one is... I think this is Cat. So... Oh, I went back, because... No, I was keeping this. So in Japan, X is back, and here X is confirmed. So I went back. Alright, I think he's Ken. Oh, I was wrong. He's Tekka Man.
Yes! Pixel Man!
Oh, that's fine. I guess we're doing Tekka Man. I was looking for Ken from Gatchaman, but I didn't get him. So it's fine. It's fine. Oh, look at that. Hi Nicholas! Hi Jose! This is a game, I promise. Lots of animation for a PlayStation 1 game. Hi John! The entire opening, huh? I didn't know that there was a Tekken Man Blade series in the 70s. Apparently there was. I'm doing good, thank you.
Akto Seira.
So let's keep going with this, I think. Alright. No idea who that is. But he's gonna get it. Crap. Oh, he's a chameleon. Got it. Hi, Gabriel. Hi, Nicholas. Hi, Jonathan. I'm trying to do the special. I don't know how to do it. Hi, Rob. He interrupted my special. There we go. Oh, okay. I missed it. Oh! Okay. He gets all tired afterwards. Oh! Yeah, the 70s, alright. Hi, Jonathan.
そしてこ
I think he's from Cashern. I think. Hi, Louis! Yeah, he's from Cashern, the bad guy. Hi, Nathan! Oh my! Oh! That is not very safe! Oh crap! Yep, the bad guy from Gatchaman. I don't know the name. I just know that from Battle of the Planets for America. Expecting that foot because I never played this before today, so I don't know what I'm doing. So.
Okay,
now I have no clue who that villain is. Tatsu, if you're still watching, you probably know. I have no idea. Hi, Junior. I need to recover after that this time. It's almost like Clayface. Okay. I can do that too, buddy. Come on, get up, get up, get up. There.
もしかして一連の事件は奴の言ってそれよし。
Oh, crap, I skipped something. Oh. Hi, Eric.
かくして、テッカバンとスピード。
Oh, now what? テッカマン will be back after this message. I guess. Oh, there we go.I guess that was the middle of the episode, as far as the story mode goes. That's what they did, the mid thing.
I have
a hit. Come on. Oh, that's it. Take a man, Bill. I think.
I don't know. Hey.
What
is kicking up?
Hi, Isaac. If I can keep Tekken Man, or I can just change to somebody else. Continue, yes.
Continue!
Oh yeah, they don't want to change.
I have a come on.
Come on, speedy octopus thing. A simple fighter, but it looks good and it feels it's responsive to challenge. It's the most important thing that you want in a fighter. Does it feel responsive?
Yeah.
テッカマンはつっ。
花も日も風もない涙も頬に流れない冷たく悲しい宇宙の戦いだ。だけど心は燃えている太陽みたいに燃えている。
Space Knight. I got that. Is that my ending cutscene? Yep. Faith, yes. Let me see if I can find Ken now on the amount of all same faces that they have in the story mode. Because I want to play as Ken, the eagle. Alright, story mode.
Haruka Mira.
Yes. Okay, so that's not Ken. I was wrong. So my guess is that this is Ken. There we go. Anime and same faces problem. Actually, I have the same problem. I cannot draw the same way. So. Gotcha, man. Or to us, America, Battle of the Planets. It's that music, that 70s music. The entire opening for each of the main characters. I'm glad that they have villains also, because usually a problem when you have like anime fighters or is it like they will include all the heroes and no villains. At least the Sailor Moon games did that a lot. They will have like all the girls and none of the villains. Let's go. Pikmin was a lot stiffer. Ken is much better. Okay. He fights more like a ninja, which he is. There we go. much, much more dynamic.
And the Vegeta
of the group. This is the last boss that I fought before. I think maybe the last boss would be whoever the main villain of the hero you picked is.
Yeah. Battle of the planets?
The chameleon dude.
ある時は一体を見せずに忍び寄る白い影。悪忍者隊ガッチャマン。
ダミは話してやる。
ラウンド1はい、
fighting games have something that, I don't know.
Continue.
Yes. Yes! Ah, crap, we canceled each other out. You canceled me. No! Jesus. There we go. So it was some of the bad guys. You do? That's awesome, Anthony. Anthony says that he owns this game. Come on, capture him, bad guy. Anthony, did you know the game? Do they have more than one special move, like the big one, or the, oh, it's the only one per character? Damn it. Hi, Alvin. Wow. He threw the house at me. His mouth beam thing is really strong. It hits multiple times, so whenever that gets
hit.
Oh, you're thinking of Tatsunoko Vs Capcom, which came out on the Wii, which is awesome also. This is the game that Tatsunoko made by themselves years before that. Years before that, in the 90s. Yeah, it looks much older because it is. Crap. My special never connects. It just never does. Crap. Oh, I love the sound of that beam. Like, good old anime sound. Wow. That sound. Oh, there we go! Finally! Yasma, when you come over next time, we're gonna play Bleach Hero Soul because I got it. Also, because I forgot how to play Bleach Hero Soul.
ここがキャラクターのアジトか。
やっとたどり着いたの。
ベルク君。
ガッチャマン。
ガッチャマン、we'll be back after these messages. I'm gonna be doing this for now. ガッチャマン is back. Bleach Heat of Soul for the PSP.They never came out in the US, those games, but they're really good fighting games. Fabulous villain! Hi, David! Yeah!
Amai!
Ken, did you watch the Bleach movie?
Hold on!
Okay. David, this is not the one for the Wii. This is the Tatsunoko. It's kind of like a Tatsunoko All Stars. The one for the Wii is 3D, remember?
Amai! Yo, Aito! Hey!
The Bleach movie, the live action on Netflix.
Hey!
Hold on! Hold on!
You work? Yes! Got him! Oscar, live action movie with real people on Bleach. Go watch it now. It was good. It was really good. I promise you won't
disappoint.
Alright. We beat the game with Ken, the eagle. '70s music from Japan. Ah, okay. Okay, yeah, no, I'm not going through that. Let's play somebody else. So basically, the endings are like the ending from the show. The character is from, I think. I'm not sure because I didn't really watch this show. Like, so. But the opening animation is nice for you guys to just join. But I'm not gonna show it again because I already did it at the beginning. So. Hi, Robert! Back to story mode. Now I should pick the other one that I know that is. Wait, who else do I know? We did Tekkaman, we did Ken. So, Kasher. Yeah, Kasher I know. I never saw this either. I just know it from the. I know it from the movie. They made it like an action movie. And it was weird, but it was cool. But it was weird. This is on the PS1. Yes, you're right, Robert. And well, yeah, that's how I learned of Kasher, through the live action movie. And also the Tatsunoko Vs Capcom game, obviously. You can use the dog. Look. Oh my god, wow. So Mega Man was like very much inspired by this, I guess. Oh my god, it's like Mega Man and Rush. Yeah, he's super strong. You seen the movie, Oscar? Let's see how he plays in this game. Because he's really cool on the Tatsunoko Vs Capcom game, but I haven't played him here, so I don't know what to expect. Hopefully he's fluid and fast like I can. He has a dog! Yep. Oh, gotcha, Oscar. Oscar was like, nope, I'm just looking at the opening. I love that kick. Crap. Attack like this. Okay. What else you got? Nice! Oh, that's awesome. Who are you pointing at?
Oh!
Yeah, Tatsunoko had great shows. Oh, there you go, that's good. Aha! Oh, okay. So far, I like Casher the best. Yeah. Ooh, whatever that was. Yeah, Casher is so far the best character in this game.
Yasuo, mutant datta no ka?
Mutant. They in the newer Wii game, you do summon the dog and he shoots fire. So I'm wondering if it does that here too, but I haven't found the command for it. I'm sure it does. I just need to pull it off. That was that. Whatever that is. Okay. That was that. I don't know how to do the dog, Oscar. I mean, I'm sure he does it, but I don't know how. I don't know. I don't know how to summon Rush. Oscar, sorry. Wow. He might be overpowered. Just attack. Hi, gang! Let's finish this. Nice. Yay, so this is Tatsunoko vs. Capcom's precursor from back in the day. I don't know if there's any characters on this. I have no idea. This is the girl from his show.
その不安を裏付けたのよ。
Just making sure that I stay logged in on Facebook, that's all.
No,
yeah, Oscar or Robert, if you could look up the commands online, let me know if I can do the dog some way. Because I cannot figure it out. I'm trying all the commands. I don't
know. Oh, crap, he's like
killing everybody. Done. This octopus thing is so weird. Wow. Yeah. Hi, Daniel. Lost to the octopus thing. Continue.
Yes. Continue.
I should have looked up the command list before I started playing, but this is kind of how I used to do it back in the day, so whatever. Let's do it. Back off. Wow. All I have to do is duck. Crap. Hi, Dan. So much reach. But I guess since he doesn't have like arms, they couldn't do much else? I don't know. This bit is a stupid looking thing.
Continue.
It looks super alien. Like, I guess that's kind of the point.
No, Linda!
Oh, thank you, Robert. Closer kick. Hold on. Let me look at that. Okay. Flying drill. Got it. So there's no dog then, because nothing in there is about the dog. Thank you. So the dog is only for the weak. Gotcha. Yeah. Thank you so much, Robert. I was hoping that they would have a dog move. But they don't. Ah, wow, what the hell? He's throwing everything at me. Like, literally. Crap. Blocks a lot. This thing has been the hardest adversary in the game. Like, I keep losing to him again and again and again.
Continue!
But we're gonna get him. We're gonna get him. Yeah, the Super Ace is low. It was low also on the Wii one. I think it's because it's overpowered. So to balance it out, the make it a little bit slow. You know? Ah, that. His little... That move right there, that really bothers me. Damn it! That just happened. No! Wow. He attacks in all directions. Lobster thing. Did I get it? Nope. He has a little range and stuff, but it can be done. I've done it before. I did it before, twice, so... No! Ah! I guess Casher met his match.
Continue.
On this dude. I never play careful in fighting games, I always play like all out. She's not smart, but... Oh, come on. Here we go. No! I thought my beam would cancel his beam, but it hit me. Wow. He did it perfect. He did it perfect on me. My ego. Ouch. Yeah, exactly. Perfect time to do it. Hey, Mika! Not even my final opponent. Because he's Tekken Man's villain.
はい。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ。うわ
come on. Thought I had him, but nope. That's super easy for this, though.
Continue.
Stupid Dalek looking at him. I think I didn't pick Polymark because he doesn't have any energy attacks.
Unto, hi,
His design is really cool though. Gotta give him that.
No, Glenda!
To swim in so much, I guess. I guess he doesn't have legs.
No!
Yeah. Hi, Jeff.
Continue.
Does Hugh get him a butt kick? First-person shooter games, mostly. The characters are really cool, but first-person. So I'm really bad at aiming and shooting at things.
Hey, continue.
I see that, but it doesn't show me who's watching or not. Anthony, like sometimes it shows me who's watching, and sometimes it doesn't. Crap. Wow, he's mad. Oh no. Okay.
Round 3.
Fight! Yeah, this is not a boss. He's a regular fighter. Oh, I finally got him. Damn it! God damn it! Ah! I was so close! Yeah, his design is really cool, but he's not the final boss anyway. He's a fighter. He's just really hard matchup with this character, I guess. We're getting closer, I think. I want to tell myself that. Damn it.
Wow.
I think he just let me beat him. Let me feel better. Done with you! Finally! Yes! Crap, I've been stuck on him for a while.
Alien を倒したキャサ
ー。 I thought I was gonna end the stream pissed off. Ghost Chameleon guy. I can't believe I was stuck on that one regular fighter for a while. So basically what the game does is it chooses the...
Ikudo! Flender!
the final boss is your rival from your own show. And it's kind of, you know, that's cool, that works. Oh, interrupted. Kasher, I'm going to be back after these minutes. Happy over there. I am back. And he's the last boss for his from his show. I use this to help my, with my thumbs so I don't get blisters. Old fighter. Fighter tricks.
Fly, King of Boss. You can't use it. You can't
use it.
Let's make sure this thing is still running. Oh crap. Oh. So now he's my final boss. I must have been stuck on the other character because the differences on are like hitbox. This is probably the ending for Kasher. Oh, he has a swan too. His dog and a swan. Or does he able to have a dog and he has a swan? That's probably how it is. Yeah, okay. We get it. I'm reluctant about playing with Polymar because he's a grappler, and I don't know how good of a grappler is going to be here. So we'll see. So we did him with the catcher, we did Miss Nisto. I don't know which one's Polymar, but I'm betting it's this one. And let's get out of the way. Yeah. Polymar in the Tatsunoko Vs Capcom is one all red. Well, you see it now. You recognize it. He does all the spinning moves. Yep, that's it. What kind of show was this? So he's like a martial artist with a robot. Hey, all right. Have a good night, Anthony. No problem. Thank you for hanging out and watching. So the Goku fight too. I mean, she's not playable. He turns into a spaceship. Okay.
Ame Hongkoku ni hatte.
All right, have a good night.
この世に悪のある限り、正義の怒りが俺を呼ぶ。ハリケンポリマー、ここに誕生。
ハリケンポリマー。
ヨルテンブラッキ
ー。ヨルテンブラッキー。ナイスウェイズスピニング。
カウンド、ファイト。
ファイト。
Special multiplies his heads. That octopus thing is gonna be a pain in the ass. I'll come back again soon. Octopus, so I can get him out of the way now. Nope.
So
he's fabulous. Yep.
この世に悪のある限り。
私がチキチキに始末してやる。
運動。はい。
反動反断
ね。
トレア、トレア。反動反断ね。トレア、トレア。トレア、反動反断ね。
アンドロ軍団に行けなくた。
この世に悪のある限り。
行くぜ。
はい。
トリア、トリア、トリア、トリア。
Well, Clayface was a match. And he goes. Would this be my match on this run on the story mode?
この世に悪のある限り、正義の怒りが。
すげえ！や
あ！運動。はい。はい。
どうせ！ほや！ほや！ほや！ほや！
From the last time we fought him. I fought him.
この世に悪のある限り、
正義の一
手で崩れた。
運動。はい。こらえ。
こらえ。
反動、反感ねり。
こらえ。
反動、反感ねり。
He's beating me. How's it going, Luis?
Right. Continue.
This character is harder than the bosses of this game. How did you guys fare? I'll beat you. female Polymar too.
Hurricane!
You heard it? Hurricane Polymar? So when you mentioned the whole hurricane stuff, I was like, wait. Oh, that's his villain, I think. Yeah. So, Chameleon Guy is from the Polymar series. Monster thing is much, much harder than the actual bosses of the game, which is weird.
Polymar.
So that was it for Polymar.
Hurricane Polymar, Kuni Sanjo!
Hurricane Polymar! Alright, enough of that. Let's see who do we have left. I only have one more character, I might as well continue the stream. I'm finished here. I think I want one more.
Haruka, Mira.
Let's see. Yep, I don't have him left. So, let's go with the last character from Story Mode. No idea! No idea who he is, why he plays, or anything.
あの世界にはスーパーヒーローが存在しないのか?
Oh, he's for this game. He was made for this game, I think. Like it's like two different worlds colliding.
そのようだね。Dimension Diving!
Or maybe not, I don't know. Yeah, he's got a new animation, so I'm thinking he was made for this game.
Thank you.
reminds me of an old anime. Well, not old, but like 2000 anime that is gonna be killing me now. Worldbreaker? Or something like that? I have to look it up later. But it reminded me a lot of that. Okay, let's see what he can do.
Oh, he's coming first. Yay.
He has to do weird moves. But I love that. His moves are a little weird, but he's cool. I wish you would have made it to the Tatsunoko Vs Capcom game. No subtitles, Lois. Sorry.
Ha!
次はヨーロッパ大陸に向
く。あそこは確か。
ええ。
と、
おい。
Cash runners.
Villain.
His down kick instead of a sweep is a up kick, which is weird. Like it, it confuses me every time.
Thank you.
Cashion is awesome, although he's no Cashion. I did play with Cashion before though. He just looks like Cashion a lot, like that.
Sasuga wa Android. Kekko tengo ga. Target.
Oi. Fabulous. Let's fight this fabulous villain. If he gets a special boss for his ending.
Nokoru wa Jareza Teikoku no mi. Sa, yoku motta. So.
Unless that's it for him. Have you seen the Cashion live action movie? It's a little depressing, but it's kind of cool.
Round 3. Hey! 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 Hey!
He giggles. He looks cool in this angle, but on the actual game, he doesn't look very cool.
Continue.
Mission 완료! 直ちに帰還する!
これで勝ったと思うなよ!
We might get an actual boss with him.
僕たちの夢叶えに行こうよ。 苦しみを二つに分けて
Okay, so we got a music video because if you unlock something else, because that was two messages instead of one. Alright, let's see.
Haruka Mira.
So let me see. Did we not get anything, anybody else in story mode? And if not, no, we did. Okay, so we'll go back. Let's see what we got. We got the endings, the openings. there's other bad guys. So why do we wait, maybe? Okay. Oh, final story mode. That's what we unlocked.
スーパーヒーローたちの活躍により悪の軍団とジャレーザー帝国の先兵たちは殺されたしかしダークインフェルノ作戦は失敗したわけではなかったなぜなら悪の軍団を利用し大量のマイナスエネルギーを生み出すことが魔王ドクサイバーの真の目的だったからであるしかもドクサイバーはパラレルワールドから悪の四天王をも呼び寄せた戦力を増強したジャレーザー帝国に苦戦を強いられるボルタだがボルタは絶対絶命のその
時パラレルワールド4
人のスーパーヒーローが殺傷と駆けつけた
Even though I don't understand what they're saying. Okay. So now we get the intro again. Okay, so I guess they want to have me fight ish villain for Zero, which is fine, I think. Let's see.
ルフキャプテン、ボルトを追い詰めたぞ。
ガッチャマン、ここがお前たちの墓場だ。
運動、はい。はい。
甘い。
そう、そう。
うらえ。
そう、
そう。Now we're in the right area. If you're still watching, I don't know. Hey!
Come on, player. Falls kind of short, and then they get beat. Oh, he's nothing. Alright, this should be easy, hopefully. And then the new villain after this. Finish. See the game's final and true ending with Cashern.
スーパーヒーローたちの活躍によって悪の四天王は倒され、ジャレイザー帝国も滅び去った。そしてヒーローたちはこれからも悪しき力と戦っていくことを誓い合い、それぞれの世界へと帰っていった。しかし、異次元に逃亡した魔王独裁バーは必ずや再び挑戦してくるに違いない。その魔の手から
人々の自由と平和を守るため光輝け電光石火ボルター。So we get Tatsunoko girls at the end. He's like, here's all the Tatsunoko girls for you. And pedals. I wish they were playable, but they're not. Game. Alright, let's see what the rest of the roster looks like. I want to wonder if they've been on display in one hour. So we need story mode, a fast story mode. The roster looks like. Okay. Oh, Yuni is here! Yuni's playable, and so is that girl. Oh, that's awesome! All the girls are here. And this dude, Fro. And the villains. That's a great roster, and I unlocked the bad guy. Yay! My sheriff fell down. Alright, so we're all a really cool fighter. I can't wait to play with somebody on Versus. Now that I unlock the villain. Thank you for watching, Glenn. I've been at this for like 2 hours now, so I'm gonna end it. I think I just got home from school. So get your homework done, man. Yeah. Help me by sharing this, please, if you want me to see it. Bye.